Welcome to the video of today. We will make a little project, and it's a little chapel for our beloved statues that we have in our home. I went to the parish that is St. James Parish, and they have a little store that is Our Lady's Closet, and they have beautiful things, rosaries, mini statues like this. Well, this is a Sacred Heart. This 12 inches, bought this because when I saw the project, I was thinking, no, I have to make for my Sacred Heart because I love my Sacred Heart. How cute. That I bought there was this Lady of Fatima. It's beautiful. You can see there. Other that I bought was this Virgin Mary. Of course, you can order this also online. I was searching in the whole internet for these lanterns. Okay, the store is not paying me anything for this, okay? It's a beautiful store named Hobby Lobby. I love that store, and I bought this beautiful, beautiful lantern. When I went to the store, actually I went with my statue, and I was measuring if it fits or not. So beautiful, it's not nice. I love it. Look at this, it's not beautiful. Beautiful one, isn't that cute? I love it. This is for you, Jana. It's not cute. Oh, it's, it opens. It's for the Sacred Heart. Oh, it's not cute. Look at that. Oh, so beautiful. And this beautiful lantern that looks like a little chapel, like a little gazebo with glass. But I recommend that you go to the store with the Sacred Heart or your Virgin Mary to the store, so you can measure in which size of lantern can fit. There in several stores like Pierce Number One, like Hobby Lobby, like Home Depot. Other thing that you will need for this project is you will need flowers or things like this. And also I bought some, you know where? In the dollar store. Yes, I bought there. This to make like a fake garden. Candles. This is what would you need. I will use this one for Fatima. I guess it's the perfect size for her. I will cut this. Perfect, Virgin of Fatima, it's perfect for her. And the first thing you need to do is open, of course, your lantern like that, and put your Virgin inside, of course. Ooh, she's here, beautiful. Of course, try to make a little garden for the Virgin. It's beautiful. I like this thing. I love this project, and it's simple, and you don't have to be a pro in all these things that people make in Pinterest. Now I will put some flowers, of course, and I will put some flowers here, like a little garden, like I told you, like a little garden for Our Lady. And it's a beautiful way to have Our Lady in your home. I will put a candle for her. You see the light? Yeah. And we'll put like this in here. Wait, don't turn off. And close it. Perfect. You can see? It's a beautiful home for Our Lady of Fatima. You can see there, she's beautiful. You can see the Virgin of Fatima like in a little chapel in your home. This at night will look beautiful, I'm sure of that. Already I made one for my Sacred Heart of Jesus. You can see him there, you see, with the flowers and Jesus there. It's perfect. Okay, this is other lady that I have here. This is Virgin Mary, of course, and I will put it her here. Perfect. Really, I can tell you it. I will put her like this so you can see better. Okay, I will take the tag first. Let's move the Virgin first, because in order to keep the stability. You see, I will put some of this, like the garden of the Virgin. And like I was telling you, and for her I will put some of these kind of flowers that I when I saw them, I like them a lot. Two batteries, the first, the second battery, and we have to close. Ah, you see the light? Like that. Perfect. And voila! Isn't she beautiful? You can see her with her lantern. It's beautiful, the Virgin Mary here. It's, I love her a lot. Okay, and now I will show you the other projects that I was making, because I was making this video half in Spanish, half in English. So this is the one that I made for my friend Jana. She's from Brazil. Little chapel for the Virgin, you can see there better. I will take a picture of this so you can see them better. Like the Virgin Mary, like she was going to make a walk with the baby Jesus in her arms. This is the Virgin Mary, of course, in her garden with some flowers. Ah, it's beautiful, like that. It's not cute, really the limit is your imagination. A Sacred Heart, you can see him there, you see, with some flowers there, so you can have it in your house like something special. Of course, this is Our Lady of Fatima. You can see her there. It's Fatima here, and she's here protected. You can start to protect your Virgin Mary, your Sacred Heart. Don't go, Sacred Heart. Come with us. Your Sacred Heart, your Virgin Mary. What I recommend is that when you go to the store, grab your Virgin Mary or your Sacred Heart or the saint that you want, grab them and take to the store so you can measure in order that be okay with the size of your lanterns. And I guess it's beautiful because, you know what, we are telling Virgin Mary and Jesus Christ, like a lantern, and in a lantern you will be the light of my path, you will be the light of my way. That's it. I hope you like this little project. Like you see, you don't need to be a pro in things of Pinterest, but when I saw this idea, I thought it was beautiful and was perfect. And if you live here in Jamestown, go to Our Lady's Closet because they have beautiful, beautiful Virgin Marys, Sacred Hearts, rosaries and bracelets. And that's it. Thank you for watching me, and I hope you like it. Kisses. Bye.